Another twist in the shooting of a man in Chester Heights over the weekend. The victim is a former teacher in the Garnet Valley School District. Police say 44-year-old Joseph Iavarone remains in critical condition this evening. His neighbor, John Ballas, is charged with the shooting. It happened yesterday on the 100 block of Bishop's Drive. School officials at Garnet Valley say they'll have counseling services for students, faculty, and staff at the schools tomorrow in the wake of the shooting.